खड़ी घम्मा। बीकानेर नगर की स्थापना वर्ष 1488 को मई माह में राव बीका ने की थी और उन्हीं के नाम पर बीकानेर का नामकरण किया गया। मरुस्थल के बीच स्थित हमारा बीकानेर नगर कितने ही वर्षों से प्रगति के नित नए पायदान तय कर रहा है। स्वर्णिम रेतीले टीले नगर का इतिहास, 6 शताब्दी पुराना देशलोक की करणी माता का मंदिर, जूनागढ़ का मशहूर किला और यहाँ की संस्कृति जानने के लिए कितने ही देशों से पर्यटक आ रहे हैं। वर्तमान बीकानेर पूरे देश में अपनी पहचान बना रहा है। यहाँ बड़े बड़े विश्वविद्यालयों की स्थापना से बहुत बड़ा बदलाव आया है। इन्हीं में एक बड़ा नाम है बीकानेर का गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज। ECB का उद्देश्य है ज्ञानम परमम ध्येयम। 337 बीघा जमीन में बसा हमारा यह कॉलेज सन 2000 में तैयार हुआ था। ECB में BTech, MTech, MBA, MCA, MSc, BBA, BCA, डिप्लोमा और ITI जैसे कोर्सेज करने कितने छात्र हर वर्ष प्रवेश करते हैं।
Let's go. congratulations, sir, for being our principal. Lots of hopes have been attached with you. So we want to know what are your new agendas for improving the existing scenario of the college.
In any technical institution, there are two important parameters. One is your infrastructure. Second one is the laboratory part. So to improve the infrastructure, already we are in touch with the government of Rajasthan, and government of Rajasthan basically provided us many fundings earlier in earlier days. In coming semester, already we have given the requirements, and most probably government has agreed to give us ₹2 crore to improve the infrastructure. Second part, that is the laboratory part. On laboratory part, we are in touch with the World Bank assistance, and the World Bank already has given us the ₹2 crore to purchase the new equipment. Remaining 3.5, actually they have assigned us, they have given us the ₹5.5 crore in this particular head. We have already placed order of ₹2 crore to purchase the new equipment. So in coming semester, you will see the lot of changes in the infrastructure part as well as in the laboratory part.
So what about student activity center?
Basically, student activity, apart from the academic curriculum activities, students must increase their inner strength, their the other abilities by associating himself or herself in the student activity center. He or she will definitely improve his or her personality. And in this connection, we have already assigned this task to one faculty member. He is basically looking after this activity center, and there are number of clubs that will be a part of this student activity center. One part, that is robotics club, that has been started by the student activities center, and some newer clubs that will be formed under this student activity center.
So what is industry institutionalizing, and is there any planning in it?
Actually, apart from this industry institute, we must keep in touch with the industry. What is the requirement of the industry? And for that, we have the provisions in case of our academic curriculum, as well as we have formed a committee that must have an interaction with the industry and must take some projects. Because academic part is one part, the real problems basically lies in the industry. So a student must be aware the real problems of the industry, and this cell basically already formed in our institute, and in coming semester definitely student will have an interaction with the industry.
So what about placements? So how many new companies are coming to our college?
Already I told you the two or three topics regarding the laboratory enhancement, but regarding our infrastructure enhancement, student activity center. So all these are associated with the placement, sir. Because placement is one part which have a greater role in case of student life. And to give a proper placement, student basically have an exposure of the industry. So similar activity that already formed by the placement cell, and we are in touch with different industries. So definitely in coming semester you will see there are lot of industries who will visit in our institute for the placement.
Thank you, sir. So now, sir, feedback, sir, for our senior Aditesh Anand has initiated a new thing. So what are your thoughts?
A great and work that has been done by Aditesh Anand, and you guys, I must congratulate you, all of you, because you are giving some basically input to the institute, and basically this is nothing but a things that enhance your inner strength also.
I am Radhisi Sodia from Documentary Yade, created by Aditesh Anand. Thank you.
Everyone, today we will introduce the EC branch of our college, the Department of EC branch.
Good morning, sir. Sir, first question
is, what is your name? As HOD, I am looking after for about 6-7 months, I am working for HOD.
Second question
is,
what
are
your achievements साल में, जो
जो
न्यू अचीवमेंट्स इसी ब्रांच को लेके आप लेके आए?
स्टूडेंट्स आर डूइंग वेल एंड दे आर गेटिंग द प्लेसमेंट. न्यू फ्यू कंपनीज वर देयर फॉर द प्लेसमेंट, नेमली टीसीएस, इंफोसिस एंड एलएनटी, एंड मेनी मोर कंपनीज आर coming in the campus for the campus placement.
Thank you, sir.
कॉलेज का जो करेक्टर या कॉलेज जो होता है वो स्टूडेंट्स पर डिपेंडेंट होता है, ठीक है ना। अगर स्टूडेंट्स की डेवलपमेंट होगी, स्टूडेंट्स सक्सेसफुल होंगे तो कॉलेज अपने आप में सक्सेसफुल होगा। कॉलेज का आप ये नहीं कह सकते केवल एक इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर होता है।
दिस इज वत्सला चौधरी फ्रॉम द डॉक्यूमेंट्री यानी क्रिएटेड बाय अंतिश।
Now we are standing in electrical department with our HOD sir Vikas Sharma. Sir, we'd like to ask you, sir, for how many years you are here, working here as an HOD?
It's almost 15 years I am working here, and out of them 8 years I have done as a HOD.
Great work, sir. Coming to the next question, what are the all new achievements that have been occurred in the past 2-3 years in this branch?
Our student got placement in reputed companies starting from 180 lakhs to 560 lakhs per month or per annum. So like that, the achievements we have got some DST projects from the student side and the faculty side. These are the major achievements of our department. And it is the first department of this college that has applied for PhD under the electrical department, and very soon in July 2015 we will get it.
Department with our HOD.
There was a slightly slump in the placement section, but before, since last 1 year, I think they are going to again accelerate, because our some students got selected in Hironda, and some students also selected in Air Force section and TCS also too. So I think any innovative startings or initiative, because I think I hear that this documentary will be uploaded to the website in the last. I would convey my thanks to, heartily thanks to, on the behalf of our departments, to Dr. Jay Prakash Bamuji, Honorable Principal, Engineering College Bikaner.
Thank you. नमस्कार मित्रों, मैं आदित्य आनंद हूँ और मैं अपने एक्सपीरियंस के बेसिस पे ये कह सकता हूँ कि गवर्नमेंट इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज बीकानेर हिंदुस्तान के उन तमाम तकनीकी विश्वविद्यालयों में से एक है जहाँ पे निर्जीव मशीनों में प्राण फूके जाते हैं।